the Mediterranean Sea witnessed Sanadal nuptial celebration aboard Costa Fascinosa between April 6th and 9th, making it the unique weddings of all times. Unseen, unheard, unbelievable experience was the highlight of the wedding, with over 1,000 guests with the Bollywood stars to top the list. Each one had their own share of words to add to the colors of the celebration.
My name is Kamal Vachani and I'm really delighted to see the number of people here. What a wedding, what a spectacular wedding.
Hi, I'm Linda Granvik Nainan. I'm really enjoying this wedding.
You know, experience a spectacular wedding, and especially Adil's and our wedding guys. We love you. We're having a great time. And if you're watching this on TV, you know how big this wedding is, how well covered this wedding is.
We are Adil's friends, Sheetal and Vinesh Roth. We would like to congratulate the gorgeous couple, Adil and Sana. It's been a wonderful experience. It's been something different.
Royal weddings in palaces, boats and hotels are a thing of the past with the Sanadal wedding celebrations. An entire cruise ship booked to celebrate the fairy tale wedding, a tale of love of a father to his son.
Well, I'm feeling very happy, very excited, also feeling very sad because today is the last day of the event. I know that tomorrow is going to be all over, but whatever experience we had in the last 3 days was unbelievable. I mean, I'm sure the guests also have enjoyed it. This was the first wedding history we have made, that a wedding on a cruise. It was not easy, but alhamdulillah, we have managed it well, I would say. They're all my very good friends. They are business people, they are celebrities, they are Bollywood artists, they are some diplomats. They are all my good friends, and that is the reason they are here for this wedding. And when it's the friends, we don't look at the time.
Adil and Sana first met at a fashion walk when they were in high school. However, love blossomed when they met next around 6 years later. Adil joined his family business after graduating from the American University of Sharjah and recently launched his maiden venture, Danu Khan. Sana Khan is an ex-beauty queen and a qualified dentist. Their wedding would now ever be remembered for the way it was. Sana had some special words for each other.
So we feel amazing, we feel on top of the world. It can't be anything, but I think we're honestly so blessed to have such loving parents to throw this kind of cruise party for us. And also our friends, our family, the way they've treated us, all our friends, the amount of effort they put in, you know, to perform, to dance, to be part of all the activities, it's unbelievable. So we're feeling elated, nostalgic as well that it's going to be ending soon, but happy. So it's kind of a mix of emotions, and yeah, that's what it is.
Well, as Adil rightly said, we feel really, really blessed. And the celebrations have been on for more than a year now. And there have been over 27 events so far celebrating our union. It's so such a big blessing to have friends and family who are celebrating our togetherness. It's just the most
amazing
feeling on earth.
Yeah. And that's it, love at first sight. And
there was no looking back. So when we met, we barely knew that we were gonna end up in marriage and it's going to be so beautiful. We just met and everything was so smooth. We liked each other and things just progressed in such a beautiful way.
The cruise program included theme parties in many different venues on Costa Fascinosa, gala dinners, parties and shows by special guests. The wedding itself followed the traditional Indian rites in an updated style on board the ship. The Sangeet on Friday 7th April was a traditional party the day before the wedding itself. It was held in Costa Fascinosa Theatre, which was specially adapted to host the event.
Say this is one of the best wedding that India has ever seen.
I've been to many weddings in the past, but I think this one surpasses everything else.
I would like to congratulate the Sargent family, particularly Samira ji and his one bhai.
Costa Fascinosa transformed itself and its looks and put on the colors and charms of Indian traditions with every detail meticulously taken care of.
My name is Doriana Ru. I am guest relation manager on board of Costa Ship. I work in Costa since 10 years, but I never experienced something like this. Some massive dream like this becomes true on board of Costa Ship. I am very honored to be part of this dream and to cooperate with this huge organization who organizes such a beautiful event.
Yeah, today is the second day on the cruise and it has been absolutely amazing.
There are a lot of weddings happening around the world, rich, fat Indian weddings. So this was something which had never happened, a wedding on the cruise. And that's the reason we decided the cruise. And fortunately, we got good weather during this period, which is the Easter holidays. I would like to thank all of you for coming here and gracing this occasion and blessing the family.
Hi, I'm Rohit Roy, and I'm extremely glad to be part of the Sujan wedding. Rizwan Bhai and Samira Bhabhi are very, very dear to me. And the Sujan wedding is like an epic. I've never seen a wedding like this.
कर लेगा हैंडल सूचना जनहित में जारी जिसको अपनी जान प्यारी चुपचाप वो फ्लोर पे आके नचे गाए नखरे वखरे ना दिखाए शर्म तो करते बाय बाय माइकल जैक्सन वाले दो तीन एक्शन
Saturday 8th April The actual wedding day included a barat ceremony which concluded with a grand gala dinner on the pool deck. The groom, accompanied by family and friends, paraded across the outer decks of the ship to reach his promised bride, who was waiting for him in a real miniature castle, sumptuously decorated for the occasion.
Tu hogi ban to do, o kudiye what to do, o hogi munde di, patanga varigi, tu eme uddi di, o hogi munde di. ਹਿਲਾਤੇ ਚੱਲਦੀ ਟੁਕ ਟੁਕ ਤੂੰ ਕਰਦੀ ਮੇਕਅਪ ਤੂੰ ਕਰਦੀ ਆ ਅੰਗਰੇਜ਼ੀ ਪੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਗਿੱਟ ਪਿੱਟ ਤੂੰ ਕਰਦੀ ਜਿਵੇਂ ਕੋਈ ਨੀ ਸਾਡੀ ਵਿਕਟੋਰੀਆ ਤੂੰ ਕੈਂਟੀ ਬਿਗ ਬੈਨ ਦੀ ਪੂਰਾ ਲੰਡਨ ਠੁਮਕਦਾ ਉਹ ਜਦੋਂ ਨੱਚੇ ਪੈਣ ਦੀ ਪੂਰਾ ਲੰਡਨ ਠੁਮਕਦਾ ਤੂੰ ਕੈਂਟੀ ਬਿਗ ਬੈਨ
Fashion had a special space in the wedding of Adil and Sana. Special themes for guests included Girls Like to Swing, which have a retro revival dress code on April 6th, Galla Gudiyan, which have an ethnic regal dress code on April 7th, and Pehli Bar, which have an Indian traditional dress code on April 8th, the day of the wedding.
Thodi si dhool थोड़ी सी धोकने वाली धक 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 सांस चिन्ह हो जुनू जुनू वो बूंदे लाल लहू की ये सब तू मिला मिला ले फिर रंग तू खिला खिला ले ये सब तू मिला मिला ले फिर रंग
The color of purity, white was chosen to be the shade of the theme for the last day, symbolizing the pure bliss in the union.
Club ho ya pub ho, whiskey ka tub ho, nashe mein hum sab ho, wo oh oh.
ये गाना यहाँ शादी में इतना चल रहा है भैया पूछो मत. Club ho ya pub ho, ya boat ho ya whiskey ka tub ho. मैं वाली कुली मिर्ज़ा. And this is a crazy wedding.
This is Mohammed Murani from Sineo, Mumbai. And Rizwan and the family are very good friends of ours. And I'm happy to be here. In fact, it's been a most awesome experience on the cruise.
Aayi aisi raat hai jo bahut khush naseeb hai. Chahe jise dur se duniya, wo mere kareeb hai. कितना कुछ कहना है फिर भी है दिल में सवाल कहीं सपनों में जो रोज कहा है वो फिर से कहूं या नहीं
Hi, I'm Mona Siddiqui. I am the bride's cousin sister all the way from Amsterdam, the Netherlands. And these past 4 days have been absolutely magical. And it still feels like a dream to me. It's just awesome and absolutely beautiful. A few lines for Sana and Adil because I love to sing.
Chalke ghumiya tare jaisa na koi. Chalke ghumiya tare jaisa na koi. Chalke ghumiya tare jaisa na koi.
जग घूमे आ थार जैसा ना कोई
Glowing flame has ever been so pure. If
The captain and all crew members of Costa Fascinosa, I give you best wishes to Mrs. Sana and Mr. Adele. It's my pleasure to address all of your guests present here. First of all, I want to thank Mr. Rizwan Sayan for choosing us for their son.
किसका है ये तुमको इंतजार मैं हूं ना देख लो इधर तो एक बार मैं हूं ना किसका है ये तुमको इंतजार मैं हूं ना
Bollywood musical wizards Vishal and Shekhar added a musical touch to the last day's celebration
पुदीना देगा नाका ना गिना देगा चिकनी चमेली देगी चिकना कमीना देगा चांदनी चिटर होके चीट किया तो सारे तारे बोले गिली गिली अखा मेरी बात तेरी बात ज्यादा बात है बुरी बात थाली में कटोरा लेगा आलू भात मुड़ी भात मेरे भी जोगी जी ने रिपीट किया तो साला मैंने तेरे मुंह पे मारा मुक्का छोड़ना जानना बदतमीज दिल बदतमीज दिल माने ना माने ना
Life in itself is a celebration and Sanadil wedding reminds us about the very same fact. A proud dad gave a moment to remember for a lifetime, not just to his son, but all the thousands of guests who were a part of the celebration and the others who hear and see it as a fairy tale. Concordia Class Costa Fascinosa, which boasts 5 restaurants, 13 bars, 4 pools, a 4D cinema and a Grand Prix driving simulator, sets sail from Genoa, Italy on April 5th, calling at Barcelona, Marseille, Cannes and Savona. Unparalleled would be the right term for the marriage which would now be known forever as Sanadil Wedding Cruise. For a very, very long time, this would be a fairy tale lovers would tell each other. And after many years, there would be people who would find it hard to believe that such a wedding happened. But Sana and Adil would tell the tale to them too, how they got married aboard a cruise liner. Wishing the lovely couple a happy married life, or should we say, and they live happily ever after.